Did you ever take a long time to render an explosion? And then your computer also explodes. So can you believe this? That's right, it's real time. Don't believe it, try my way. First, download this footage folder, the link is below the description. Unzip it and you will have a folder with PNG images. That's right, I did the painful step for you, and now you just have to use it. Don't I deserve a like and subscribe from you? Then go to Blender, create a plane, add new material to it, import the PNG image sequence you just downloaded, connect color to emission, and append alpha to alpha. Check these two checkboxes, scroll to the bottom of the material properties, change the blend mode to alpha blend, and the shadow mode to alpha hashed. Increase roughness to maximum, raise your emission strength. Now that the smoke is also glowing, we'll deal with it. Create mix, switch float to color. Append the color of the PNG sequence to B. Plug the output into emission. Change B to black. Continue plugging the color of the PNG sequence into factor. And that's it. Now you don't have to worry about your computer blowing up every time you render an explosion. Remember to enable bloom in render settings for better visuals. Now blow everything up without worrying about your computer exploding.